Hey guys, every once in a while when I'm talking to people, they'll ask me, what ultimate should I be picking? And oftentimes I get asked this about Lunara, despite the fact that her popularity is a little low. I see a wide variety of ults being picked. I mean, there's only two, but I see both of them being picked quite a lot, and I want to explain the reasons why you want to be picking one over the other. So to start off, let's go through and let's talk about what her ults do and how they play out. Thornwood Vines has a 3 charge ability. It's a very low cooldown, 15 seconds, and it pretty much just does a small amount of damage and then will apply your damage over time, your nature's toxin onto the targets. And so this one is a very good ultimate ability if you were trying to apply your damage over time on a lot of targets and you want to keep up a lot of AoE damage. It is good against teams that have a lot of survivability against a single target, like a Miralis, for example, who can pretty much just keep one target alive with the amount of armor that she can apply. It's also really good against people like Uther, who can give a lot of armor to one person but can't keep everyone else alive because his healing is very long cooldown with a lot of high mana costs. So he runs out of mana and he has these high cooldowns. So those are the only two times where Thornwood Vine really, really shines over the other ultimate ability. The other ultimate ability that you have is the Leaping Strike. Now, this is not the build you should be going, but Leaping Strike is the other ult that is very strong. Now, Leaping Strike is picked up when you want burst damage, and as someone who does a lot of sustained damage already, burst damage tends to be the one thing that you lack. So, having the capability of being able to fire off a lot of damage over time on the enemy, and then suddenly be able to do a big chunk of 800 damage at level 10 is huge. So it's a great finisher to take out one target very quickly. It's also a great tool to go through and use as an escape. So if for whatever reason you get flipped by a Garrosh as you're reaching the late game, or a ETC slides through you, which he's not doing, you could always jump over him and then get back to your team. It can be used on minions to move around the battlefield as well, as it says that you just need to leap over an enemy. So you can simply leap over minions, or you can even leap over buildings. All of these are great tools for mobility, which gives this ult the default option for Lunara, as it has the most utility that you can use, as well as it answers her one problem where she has only sustained damage, she doesn't have enough burst. I would say you should be picking Leaping Strike almost every time, with the exception of going against very specific healers on the enemy team that are focused too much on a single target, or healers that are very mana inefficient. That is pretty much it for deciding which ultimates to take on Lunara. Thank you very much, and feel free to check out my other videos.